Every business relies on smooth-running, efficient processes to successfully achieve its goals. These processes vary among industries. Examples include onboarding new clients, resolving support cases, and fulfilling orders. While processes are initially designed to perform one way, where all activities follow a designated flow, the reality can be quite different. Bottlenecks, skip steps, and other unplanned flows can disrupt a process, creating costly inefficiencies and undesirable results, such as unsatisfied customers or decreased productivity. Sometimes you have an idea of what the problem is, but lack measurable evidence or visibility into actual process performance. That's why you'll want to use process insights to understand, investigate, and optimize process performance. Process Insights combines the latest technologies in process mining and machine learning to provide end-to-end process transparency. Paula works at a financial services company and is responsible for the company's process for onboarding new clients. She knows this process is taking longer than expected, but she doesn't know why. The company recently began using Process HQ for performance measurement and analysis. Using data that the company already collected in its Appian applications eliminated the need for lengthy data preparation. Paula and other business users could quickly start their guided process exploration and analysis. To start exploring a process, business users navigate to Process HQ and then select Process Insights. They then select a process, opening this rich dashboard, which provides immediate visibility into a process. Appian analyzes the process history and produces a visual model that shows how activities are actually performed in your process. The process diagram identifies slow spots and undesirable loops. In the client onboarding process, Paula could identify which parts of the process ran slowly. Paula got to know her process better by reviewing other analysis on this summary tab, such as the average time it takes to process a client's onboarding application. She found it easy to filter by date and other criteria to create a view of the process. Later on, she can enrich the dashboard by adding custom KPIs to track metrics that matter to the business. Paula takes advantage of the guided flow to investigate the process. She starts by selecting the average case duration KPI. Once she drills down into this KPI, she sees a prioritized list of characteristics that affect the average case duration. Cases in Spain are at the top of the list, accounting for 17% of the cases. Opening this characteristic, Paula gets more details. The average duration of cases in Spain is 2 weeks and 2 days, much slower than the average for cases in other countries. The potential reduction value tells Paula that speeding up cases in Spain by a day and 5 hours can reduce the total average case duration to 1 week and 1 day. Paula decides to save this finding as an insight so she can work with it further. AI Copilot provides a summary of the insight as well as recommendations for next steps. Other stakeholders can comment on the insight as the team collaborates on how to help the office in Spain implement changes and optimize the business process. Business users like Paula will make process changes, then return to Process HQ to verify performance improvement. Special features such as actionable alerts for SLA violations help them respond quickly to changes in process performance.